This is a Kiesel Vader 5-string short scale bass. Disclosure, I bought this bass at full price. I'm not affiliated with Kiesel guitars in any way other than being a fan and owning multiple Carvin and Kiesel guitars in the past. This Kiesel 5-string Vader has a 30-inch scale length for a more guitar-like feel. I went with a stained purple calibers with a zebra wood top and a chambered swamp ash body. It has a raw tone finish where you could feel the grain of the wood. The fretboard is roasted maple with a 5-piece walnut maple neck for increased stability. It has medium jumbo stainless steel frets, mother of pearl dot inlays, and a drop shadow gold Kiesel logo. The bass came in a tough and reliable gig bag. The pickups include a split-coil neck pickup and a standard Kiesel Radius bridge pickup. It has active controls including mid-cut or boost and wooden knobs. And last but not least, a Kiesel headless hip-shot bass bridge with fine tuners. Now let's take a listen to the pickups. Some people will say you can't get the proper tension and feel with a 30-inch low B string, but I don't quite agree as long as you set your bass up properly and use the appropriate touch. It sounds similar enough to the low B string on my 34-inch Carvin bass that I don't feel like I'm missing out on anything. Let's listen to the low B string on its own. I ordered this bass in Black Friday of 2021 and I received it in May of 2022. I've been planning to make this video for a while, but I've had to travel with my day job for a couple months and I wanted to get at least 6 months worth of playing in this bass to make sure my review is thorough. So a year plus of owning this bass and I think it's excellent. Thank you. Setup outside the box was great as usual. Frets were in perfect condition, plays like a typical Kiesel, very smooth and very accurate. I can understand how some people are not fans of the customer service provided by Kiesel at times, especially if you only look at one side of the story online. I can say I've ordered almost about 10 Kiesel and carving guitars in my lifetime, and I've had very minimal issues. And this order went exactly as expected. I would advise anyone who's interested in ordering from Kiesel Guitars, try to ignore a lot of the internet chatter around the company, temper your expectations, and just remember it's not a small boutique custom shop when you have thousands of customers ordering. You won't have that one-on-one with a luthier experience that a smaller custom shop might provide. And you should have no problems ordering with Kiesel. I might be slightly concerned with the raw tone finish over the years. It does seem slightly thin, but it feels nice and I can understand why people like it. With the woods I've ordered, I'm sure it will be fine. With all that being said, this bass cost me $2,369. Now that's shipped to Canada with the case. It also includes some 2021 Black Friday's promotions, such as the raw tone finish with the swamp ash and the roasted maple fretboard being cheaper. And looking online right now, it looks similar to 2023's pricing, so it hasn't gone up too much. So with neck dive, I use a pretty thick strap. It's a pretty nice balance of not being too neck heavy. You can rest it on one leg pretty comfortably. My conclusion, and similar to most of my Kiesel and carbon purchases, probably the best value basses and guitars you can buy if you keep the specs reasonable. And a used Kiesel with the specs that you like may be one of the best deals you can find out there. I'd say this is the best bass I ever owned, and other than not being a huge headless fan, this will definitely be my main playing bass going forward. So would you be interested in a short scale Kiesel bass? Let me know in the comments below. And as a small YouTuber not making any income off of these videos, I'd appreciate it if you could like and subscribe to my channel to help me keep going. Let me know what type of songs you'd like to hear on this bass. And check out this video next if you'd like to hear more about this Kiesel carve top. Thanks for watching and have a chill night.